Hey guys, how y'all doing? Here we are back again on this Tuesday. So today we have las margaritas. Get? That's where we getting our food from. So let me just go ahead briefly you out, okay? So what I have is the biggest burrito in the world. Look, I didn't realize it was gonna be this big. You see that? And so we have our chips and salsa. And of course we have some coconut shrimp with the sauce. And baby, we got enchilada seafood with rice and beans. And yeah, she probably won't eat her rice. Yeah, you know what that's for, because I love rice, okay? So the drinks, let me start off by saying we have margarita drinks. So I have the peach. I took some of her blue coconut and then some watermelon, and she has the blue coconut with watermelon on top with our lime. We want to get into this. Let's go on and review this. You ready?
Let's do a thumbnail.
This time you're riding with
Robert.
But I almost forgot the food looks so good. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Thumbnail?
Yeah.
Okay. That's a good one. Let's try these. Look how big they are. Oh, I love coconut shrimp.
You see your napkin over there?
No. I want the real deal.
Thank you.
Those are. All right, las margaritas. Good on the shrimp. Plastic silverware. plastic silverware.
You know,
my wife did this one, so you know, there's really no dishes to be washed when she does it.
Are you serious right now?
We in the same tray. We got the platter for the chip. We got, yeah. And this.
Oh, no, you're trying to clown me, bro.
So, oh, that's good. I might not need your rice. I have rice. I have steak. I have pico de gallo. I have avocado. Yeah, I don't need her little steak and rice anyway. Y'all see how she looked when I said that? Yeah, I don't care. Long as I got my margarita. Look, is your mind dripping? Mine trying to have a nurse to be drip drip.
I had a problem.
Okay. Oh, you're not even talking about how your food tastes either.
It's pretty good.
Go where you want some?
Go
taste it. Taste it.
Looks like I got a whole bunch of beans up in there.
It's not a whole bunch of beans up. You said that like you don't even eat beans. Aren't you black? Oh, not your forefathers.
That's disrespectful, bro.
I'm talking about on the plantation, your forefathers.
You thought I was talking about forefathers. Telling my mama on you.
I wasn't even talking about that. Yeah, I'm gonna taste that. We should have gotten some pico de gallo. Okay. So what's in this?
I don't know.
I knew you didn't know. But I do see some crab and shrimp. This is that seafood enchilada. I'm gonna go make one reach over and slap somebody.
What?
Come on.
I'm trying to taste this rice that you're gonna talk about that I'm not gonna eat.
Don't worry about it. I got some rice now. You're gonna eat it all.
Look at that drink. Cotton candy, sweet and gold. Let me see your Tootsie Roll. Tootsie. Don't that look like a cotton candy? Yes, it do. See that? You want some here? Get some. Don't take a lot, because I'm gonna need it, okay? The tequila. The tequila got me acting kind of crazy.
Something wrong with
you, babe. Oh, that's so good. That's so good. That's so good. You know what? I could not live next door to Las Margaritas. They would have all my money. I love it. Mm. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
They're going to be like, here come that lush.
Taste it on that side.
You just want me to taste it when you can taste it on mine.
How it taste?
Stupid.
She's a hater writer. Brain freeze, hold on.
Let me help you.
I'm calling him. Oh my God. Moment of silence. Oh, you want to play. You must have liked these because you're looking at them.
Let me taste it. Well, you're acting crazy. Uh-huh. Mm, that's good too. Mm-hmm. You said what?
I thought, You didn't hit it hard enough. You didn't get a brain freeze.
I don't want to hit it hard. I don't want to hit it hard.
I mean, she was scared. It scared her so bad. She hit it and ran. Y'all see that? She did a drive-by on a drink.
Make no sense, man.
This right here. Look. That's it, huh? This right here got so much steak in it.
I see it.
DoorDash, put it on there. I don't know if you guys ever order from like DoorDash. So, when you put your order in and then it say tip, they already put their own tip in there. Did I ask you to put that? So, guess what I'm gonna do to you? I'm giving you $3. Okay? It's a free delivery. So, why should I give you a tip if it's a free delivery? I'm already paying $80 for the food. So, why should I give you a tip?
Damn.
And then he called and said, your food is outside on the doorstep. Outside on the doorstep? Oh yeah. We don't knock anymore. We just leave the food on the doorstep. For real? Anybody could have took my food. Now I can call him and say, you know what, I didn't get it. He didn't knock. I didn't even know he was there. Hey. That ain't a good or bad idea. I get all my money back. Just kidding. This is pretty good. You know, if this food wouldn't have been right, I was going to go back up there in the car and say, you know what? You got your crap.
You going to go up there and start some mess?
I sure wasn't. You going to get up and eat him and yelling and yelling and yelling. I ain't going to get any of your crap.
Damn, you serious?
Now, you know what? Even if this wasn't good, this one made it up for it. Even though I'm gonna give y'all a secret. Let me tell y'all something. These didn't even come from Las Margaritas, okay? This came from Sonic. And then we hit it up with some tequila, okay? So let me tell you about the ones when we came from Las Margaritas. They gonna send us a non-alcoholic slush, okay? $5. It was this big. She dropped hers before it even got enough.
I could have said it was hers I dropped, but
no, she couldn't because she dropped it. She didn't have a name on it. We just know she did. She knew she did the right thing. So. No, but this is good. So we just took the watermelon and put it on top. Her that one, that blue coconut is good too. And the peach, it made it look like cotton candy. Tried and can and throw.
Mm-hmm. Look
to
at that.
The Tootsie Roll.
See that? I love these vacation days.
Oh, no.
Feel like right now I'm in Mexico. It's so good.
I'm gonna say, where you? How you stirring yours around with me? Get up, up, up in there.
No, she
got me out of. Get up.
Ooh, coffee and then drinking it as hard as I did, so you can get what I get.
get up in there.
You're not drinking it right. It don't give you pressure. You ain't drinking it right. Oh, my God.
Nigga, you red.
It hit me here. It was going to kill me. Faster. 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 That shit cold. Oh, man.
See? Nigga gang.
Yeah,
nigga gang.
You ain't drinking like you push some of that back.
No.
I should get you a straw.
That was a little bit chunky.
Just so you hit the brain first. No.
Jack just, I don't want to play with you.
Mm-hmm. We live in California. I'd be hot as heck. You go buy a Slurpee. You be so thirsty. Oh my God, you forgot that thing was that frozen. Your brain feel like it was just gonna give out. Be like, wait. They be like, come on, wait. They're in my brain. Mm-mm. It's on ice.
That happened to me before.
Oh, Lord.
At the wrong time, you get the brain freeze. Mm-hmm. I was at the goddamn casino, and the lady said, had brought me a strawberry daiquiri. It was bomb, too. Mm-hmm. I saw somebody with one. I said, ooh, I want to go.
That's
what is
all
that?
I used to order.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, whipped cream on it.
Mm-hmm.
I said, can I have one of those? And she said, yeah, she brought it back. I got to drinking and I was at the crap table, right? Mind you. I'm sipping on it. I'm like, oh, this is good. The person got out. They were right next to me. They got out, right? It was my turn. Brain freeze. I was like, oh, my God. I was like, you gonna play? I said, hold on. Just a second. I got a hip press right now. Hold on. They were all busting up at the table. I'm like, hurry up, bro. I'm like, bro, just give me a second. He was sitting there standing at me. I was like, fuck, you ever got a brain freeze? That's what's happening right now. He was cracking up laughing at me.
Badass duo when she was little and was hot and give her some a Slurpee and she tried to drink it heck of fast and she's dead. Yes! Oh, your brain, but she went, oh, yeah, your brain's on frozen out your bad butt.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. She bad. She was bad.
That's
she get.
I never do that again. Damn.
You gonna eat that?
What?
Good, yeah. Why give us an uneven number?
Mm-hmm.
You wanna have?
Mm-hmm, good.
Thank you.
No problem, man.
I'll make you dance in this sauce. Yum, yum.
I ain't eating no more.
Why, because dancing in the sauce?
Come on, under the other day.
Huh?
For real? You want the sauce to hurry yet?
Mm-hmm.
That was everybody's day today. Mine's good.
Yeah, mine's still going. It just started, actually. I wait.
I was in the bed knocked out.
Stay up all night.
Who was watching
Black Lightning all night? You know that movie, mommy? It's a series, you guys. Called Black
Don't
Lightning.
Don't judge me.
It's just a black man hero, like Superman and Batman. And
the
Robin.
Whole city's affected. Reminder of what's Corona. Going on right now.
Mm-hmm. This on Netflix. Right now they got this Corona disease going on Black Lightning.
Yeah.
But.
God damn it.
What happened?
I splashed sauce all on my shirt.
I splashed some on mine too. At the same time you did yours.
Every time I wear this one get the business.
Cause it's Scooby Doo.
They said Scooby Doo them guys. Well, somebody told me. Scooby Doo. Back in the day when you see why Scooby Doo. I'm moving my hair. They used to get high. I ain't gonna tell you who said that.
Yeah, I've seen that. He's high. They all look. She high. They all paranoid. Talking about some ghosts.
Oh, you know what's so funny? Mm. While we're talking about the dude that played on the Brady Bunch.
If you guys watch the Brady Bunch, watch the scene with Greg. Greg be hot. He was sitting there like that. They were talking to him. So
they had a thing on him.
They had a thing on YouTube with the daddy and the son came up, and Greg was standing there, and they was talking, and he was, and Greg was standing there going, "Wow, Ruby." He said, he's high. I knew them kids was high. I knew it. Hey, that's what's going on with Black Lightning, too. They got this green lightning out. They call it green lightning. But it's a drug, and you get addicted. And the mama is addicted right now. Go watch it.
Acting a damn fool, huh? She won't stay at the office.
Mm-hmm. I heard The Invisible is ready for us to watch on the stick.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. You're getting poor, you're looking over here. That's how it starts, and she gets to dancing.
I've been dancing.
You know, she's poor.
You don't know what's going on with me. Who else you think used to get high when they was acting?
The Partridge Family kids. You used to watch this hotel. I hated the Partridge Family.
Back in the day, it was in the 80s. That's what they did.
I remember the watches.
Oh, no. That was boring. That was dumb. When that come on, when that stuff come on, it was time for me to go outside and play.
You watched the Partridge Family? I hated the Partridge Family. But I did like, horses.
I don't like that.
I don't like that. I don't know. I watch very much though. I ain't like Parts of Memory. I ain't like Barney 5 either.
That, you know, that was the, when them programs came out, it was time for you to relax watching the damn Brady Bunch.
Oh, yes.
What's that?
I love it pretty much. Give me a big old bowl of cereal and watch Brady Bunch.
Let me taste this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, nothing, girl. Let me taste it. That's good. I
that is some type of delicious.
We had a great idea on this one, huh?
You know what I'm saying?
Let me see.
You know what I'm saying? You know that movie? With the lady, she be going crazy. Oh, why am I getting married too?
Mm-hmm.
Marcus! You know what he's saying? You see what I'm saying?
You're right. We lie.
You ain't lying.
You see what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. I think if I would have took one more sippy sip,
brain freeze.
My brain would have been going like him. Dum, dum,
dum, dum, let's see, you dum, know what I'm saying? Dum,
dum, dum, dum. I don't want to feel like you. That's stupid.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, no. Oh, you being brave, so take a couple more sips.
You know I like challenges.
Look. He's a hard-headed little muffin kid.
It's coming. All that clear. And your mama know you don't do it. And I did it. And got hurt and then got my ass hooked on top of it.
But she was being hard-headed as hell.
Don't you think I got hurt doing it? You're going to whoop me again? How does that work? I don't know if this is good. Play with your spoon and you slept for a minute.
I'm trying to eat.
You know you fool.
I am trying to eat, okay?
There's some good tequila, so I was confused on which kind to get, but I worked it out.
We worked it out.
And I think I made a really good choice. That expensive ass tequila. I told you to go get it. Guess where you wasn't going, because you knew it was going to run.
Look, I think they tried to choke me.
Is that a piece of chicken?
No. It's like a fishbowl or something.
Like he did set up while I was gone.
Thank you, ma'am.
Man, I'm going rain here where my hair was wet.
Then don't nothing happen to white people's hair.
You want me to go there? Are you trying to start the mask? Because you know the rain fall right off that nap and shit. It don't even touch your hair.
Oh, no.
Nap say, get back. That rain come down and say, get back. Can't fight with that hair.
You're so disrespectful, bro.
You started.
You just say my hair is nappy.
You know your hair nappy. You know I ain't trying to say nothing. Oh, Lord. You know what? It hurts worse when you just drink it like that. When you drink it out the spoon, it's cool.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe you said my hair was nappy.
Let me see. It's all right now.
Right now.
My shit, bro. You look like one of them sea otters.
I look like what?
One sea otter. What they call them? Sit down, sea otter. Sea otter? What they call the women? We know what y'all talking about.
Oh. Sea otters? No, they call them, I forgot. I'm just talking about beginning with the sea. Oh. The mounds. I look like a Mexican.
I'm like a Mexican woman. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. See, guys, I ate all my food.
I didn't know Africans eat Mexican food.
I'm over it with you.
Tell them what you had for dinner last night.
Go ahead, you thinking. You said couscous.
Oh, yeah. You said it. Mm-hmm.
I was like, couscous? What the hell is this?
It was actually good. Them chips kind of dry. Oh, no, they taste different when you're in the restaurant.
Because they're warm.
Oh, that's probably it, huh? We should have threw them in the microwave. Because they cold and dry.
I swear that people would think that you'd be high. You as goofy as hell, bro.
Natural. I'm goofy. I'm just funny, okay?
That's why you always get drug tests every time you go to work.
A natural. Don't get to spend their money.
Oh, shit. Let me drink some more of this.
She's better than that, guys. It ain't went nowhere. Look at her cup. Still where she started. Drink it down in here. Right here. Drink it down there. See that?
I don't know. I'm not going to do that.
Drink it till now. Stop playing with it. I'm going to need another one when offset.
You want me to do another one?
Offset. I'm going to make another one. Okay? So, did you guys hear? I just found out. What's funny?
I'm going to give me another one offset.
Let me taste that rice. You don't want it. You sitting over here. You be wasting food like Z and Waltzy won't eat their food. Let me see. I see why I almost choked on this thing, y'all. So listen what I found out. So, I'm on the phone with my daughter today. And she said, Mom, I'm going to look at my videos. Because every morning, she do a spiritual exercise video for you to follow along with. And she give you instructions on Facebook, guys. So, like 3 days ago, one of my cousins hit me up. You know, they always send us something. Oh, for real, I'm deleting my Facebook. They gonna delete your files and videos and all this. I'm like, scam. They always say that. They gonna make you pay for it. It's true. It is true. She said, Mama, I can't find my video. She said, let me see. I said, they done erased it. They done erased it. So she said, let me go hit video. She said, all her videos was gone. See, that's why I don't mess around. I put our videos up there a little bit, but no. I told them, they kept saying, put your videos on Facebook. Why? I always have that itch.
Something gonna happen. Mm-hmm.
This sauce right here, the sweet and sour sauce, really good. It's a good taste. It may not be dry.
Because this is dry. That was a big ass burrito. You ate almost all that shit up.
I was hungry. This is all we probably gonna eat today. Because, margarita, Margaritaville. We got Margaritavilles.
She ain't gonna do nothing.
My one burrito, because you got rice and beans and salad. I had one big burrito. That burrito was from this side all the way to the other side. Oh, I'm going to have a burrito. Close to that. Well,
no.
No. Are you full on?
No. I'm good. I can do this. I can do this. Come on, let's do this.
I've been seeing you guys on Facebook.
Let me stir this up.
On Facebook. I've been seeing you guys on YouTube, or should I say a lot of people on YouTube. Guess they've been doing. They've been doing a thick water challenge.
Oh, no.
You know what that is?
What?
Thick water is what they give the patients that can't swallow and it's hecka thick. They've been making Kool-Aid and stuff with it.
Ooh.
You see how thick it is? I don't think I can do that.
Where did I get that water from? They go in.
No, you can get it at Walmart. You can get it at Walgreens. You can get it at CVS. You can get it at online. You can get it anywhere. It's thick.
I thought maybe they was waiting. Somebody came out of the pharmacy room and went in there and slid it in there and got the water or something.
No. It's thick. I'm not thick when it's thick, like thick syrup.
Ooh.
When they pour it. I seen Steph and Tasha do it today.
Mm-hmm.
You should have seen how they were drinking it. Tasha said it was gross. Tasha ended up getting a pie push in her face because she didn't win.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Stephanie went on. We ain't doing that, y'all. Tomorrow we'll probably do the hot noodles because we ain't no noodles on set. You want me to do the hot noodles?
Yeah, you know I'm a G. I can do those noodles.
We gonna see. You gonna do one or two packs?
I'm gonna do one.
Drum roll.
I'm gonna do it all. I'm gonna do one. Absolutely one.
Not two.
Absolutely one.
You like hot stuff.
Okay. I still want one.
You don't want one? There's not gonna be no water in it. You don't put the water in it. All you do is you just put the boil it and you just put the noodles in there and the sauce. Ooh, I can imagine how hot that is.
Mm-hmm. And you want me to eat two?
It'll be 4 times spicy.
I'm not gonna do it. Sorry, 4 times. The one you got.
That one's 2 times.
Okay, well, we're gonna do 2 times.
If you add another pack, it'll be 4 times. Guess we all want to.
There you go. Always there. You trying to force me to let me squeeze some of this up in there. Squeeze me.
Oh.
Hug me. And squeeze me. There we go. Let's see what happens.
We're not going to talk about that song because you still ain't heard it.
I did. Squeeze me. Hold me. Love me.
I left it on a corner if y'all want to come get some. There you go.
That's stupid. Mmm. Squeeze some lime in there. Mmm.
Take it down like you like it. Show them how much you love it. Look. Almost gone. I might plan with theirs. If she's saving hers for dessert.
My mama always told me, take your time so you can taste every bit what you're doing. If you're drinking something, if you're eating something, take your time. Because if you do it too fast,
what's going to happen? You're going to get a brain fog.
That? Mm-hmm. And you're not going to be able to taste all the flavors because it went down so fast.
I bet you tasted in that. I taste all them flavors. I don't care how fast that went down. Here comes Jessen. He is Kid Leroy. I liked it that one.
I think I'm full.
You ready? You got anything else to say before we go? Before we go, go.
Y'all, behave yourselves out there. Stay safe. And continue watching these videos that we make you. Thank you.
Well, I have fun. Did you have fun?
Oh, no.
Did you have fun?
Whoa.
Did you have fun?
Manhandled.
Was it fun?
Did you just manhandle?
I'm asking you, was it fun?
Yes, wonderful.
Well, this is Tanya, right? With
Robin.
See y'all later.